experience do you have that qualifies you to serve as a commissioner?
How long do I have to talk about that?
Well, it is true. I've never been in politics. I've never been in an elected office before. I spent 3 years in the military, most recently doing projects, civil infrastructure, rule of law projects in Afghanistan, and working with the Corps of Engineers, multinational agencies in a prohibited hostile environment. That's the latest one. And then throughout my career, I've had lots of complex leadership challenges, dealing with government agencies at every level, working for the Homeland Security Office, interfacing with GEMA, FEMA, all those agencies, the incident command system, in very complex and asymmetrical environments that are very much similar to what you see at the local level. So even though I haven't been a politician, I've worked around a lot of them. I've had to write rules and regulations for them.
Prior to being elected to Forsyth County Board of Commissioners, I served on the Board of Directors of Cumming Forsyth County Chamber of Commerce, and I co-chaired the SPLOST campaign back in 2003. I also sit on local school councils, as I mentioned, and I have 8 years experience sitting on Board of Commissioners. State Attorney General Sam Olens says, I have the courage, values, experience, and determination to preserve our high quality of life, that I'm committed to open and transparent government, and I have set a high standard of service and dedication for my fellow commissioners across the state of Georgia. State Attorney General Sam Olens. He is not endorsing any other candidate. He is not endorsing any other commissioner.
Brett, in your vote.
Well, I'm sure I have a lot of respect for Mr. Owens and for Mr. Tam and their service. I really do. However, the voters will decide, not these endorsements from afar, because often their motivation for endorsing is not based on local needs, but it's based on state needs and politics. I have a great deal of respect for all of them. I think just after, I believe in term limits, and then after a while, it's time for some new ideas, fresh ideas, and let other quality people stand up and make a difference in the county.
I would just point out that prior to being our State Attorney General, Sam Olens was a commissioner in Cobb County, so he knows what it takes to do this job. I would also like to say that as far as politics go, I don't view this job as politics. I don't write on blogs. I just try to stick to the facts. I try to include the community. I try to bring about just a level-headed, common-sense approach to these issues and let everyone be subjected to the process that this government should provide. On Saturday, State Attorney General Sam Olens came here and reaffirmed his commitment to me by saying that I was committed to open and transparent government, and I have set a high standard of service and dedication for my fellow commissioners across the state of Georgia.